Well, I usually hit this stretch of road at about 60. Glad I slowed down today. Rain really takes its toll out here in the desert. Yeah, that would have been a nasty fall.